Hi everyone, this is Attorney Ayhan Akman. Do I need to get a USCIS approval before I go to the US consulate for E2 investor visa appointment? Well, no. Immigration and US consulates are actually overseen by two different government agencies, entities. The Department of Homeland Security actually oversees the USCIS, and the State Department oversees the consulates. And the two agencies may interact on your reentry for the initial E2 application, it will only be handled by one or the other based on your decision to change your status or to go through the consulate application for visa issuance. So the idea here is this: once you change your status here for E2 purposes, and once you depart, then U.S. consulate will have a 100%, you know, decision making on your application, and they're gonna, you know, reevaluate it and make sure that you're qualified to get the E2 visa. So as long as, of course, you know, you're getting approval in the US, usually that will also help you to be able to get your visa at the consulate, but that doesn't mean the consulate will have to approve your application again.